Hello children, good morning everybody. I welcome you here in our topic that we will study today, that is reported speech. It's a topic in grammar, reported speech. Now, what is the definition of reported speech? Speech that is reported. Reported. Okay. Now, I'm taking one sentence here. Mohan said, we are students. We are students. So see here, this comma and inverted comma, this sentence is known as reported speech. Reported speech. And this one is known as reporting verb. Reporting verb. Okay? Now, what we will change? Now, this is reported speech. This speech is also called direct speech. Direct speech. This also called direct speech. Actually, this is called direct speech because this is the direct speech of whom? Mohan. This is the direct speech. This speech is the direct speech of Mohan. So, this Mohan's speech will be reported here. How we can report? Now, I am reporting, or you may report, Mohan said that, they were students. Students, okay? So now, comma, inverted comma is replaced by that conjunction. Comma and inverted comma is replaced by conjunction that. Now, why? This we change into they. Actually, we refers to whom? Mohan. Mohan and his company. Mohan and his friend. This we refer to Mohan and his friend. So, them. It will be changed into them or they. Okay, so they, we will change according to Mohan's company or Mohan's, suppose that if this sentence was I said we are students, so what would happen? I said that we were student. You see here, there is no change of we because I, first person of, you see, first person plural number refers to we. Okay? So, always this subject always refer to the this subject. And you see, the subject of reported speech refer to the subject of reporting sentence. Okay? This one. So, I hope it is clear to you. Now, take one more sentence. Rakesh says, comma, inverted comma, we are not, going to school. We are not going to school. Okay? Now, says. Reporting verb is says. Okay? And here, reporting verb is in the past. Past structures. Now, what kind of changes will there? Rakesh. You see? Rakesh says that this comma and inverted comma will be changed or replaced by that. Okay, Rakesh says that. Rakesh, So Rakesh third person. So this we will change into they. Rakesh says that they are not going to school. Rakesh are not going to school. So you see here, they are not going to school. Similar was that, you know, we are not going to school. We are not going to school. So here, we are not. The structure of this sentence doesn't change here because of this C's. But here, this structure, said is there, past, said is in the form of past tense. Actually, we are here, present indefinite change into past indefinite. We were student, okay, they were students, were changed. But when I have used this word present, says in the present, so this structure remain unchanged. That means, you know, the tense structure will not change. Tense structure will not change. Not I have changed it. Now, what is the formula? Why? Please note down all this sentence. Note down. I have taught you also in the live class. And now I am going to give you that some rules as to change this. So you have learned here that, you know, which one is called reporting verb and which one is called reported speech. Okay, now first formula, especially for before this formula, we like to mention there are five sentences. We all learn different rules of these sentences. One is assertive type, then is interrogative type, next one is imperative type, fourth one is optative type, and the last one, the fifth one, is exclamatory type. Okay, so all these types of sentences are there. Means the structure is different. In all these five sentences, the structures are different. So we will learn every type of sentence one by one. But the common formula for every type of sentence, is what? That first formula is, if reporting verb is in past form, then kya hoga? If the reporting verb is in the past form, that is, past form refers to this one, said, right? Not this says. Okay, this said is the past form. If this is the past form, then there will be huge changes. What kind of changes will be there? I am showing. Now I am just erasing this. First formula of reported speech, indefinite will change into past indefinite. Okay, first, then present continuous it will change into past continuous. Continuous, okay. Present, perfect, change into past perfect, perfect, present, perfect, continuous, change into past, perfect, continuous, okay. Now repetition in the past indefinite, past indefinite change into past indefinite, change into past perfect, okay. Past indefinite change into past perfect, past, now past continuous, continuous change into past perfect continuous, okay. Now past, this is important, past perfect, remain unchanged, means past perfect into past perfect, okay. Past perfect into past perfect will remain unchanged, that means past indefinite in change into past perfect, but past perfect change into past perfect, that means no change, okay. Past perfect continuous will remain unchanged then, okay. So this way we are going. Now by the way, so these are the formulas. If this is in the equation of if, second formula, if reporting verb is in present tense, so that means what will happen, means present indefinite will remain unchanged, that means present indefinite, okay. That means if this present, if reporting verb is in the present structure, then there will be no change. I have not changed here. You see, Rakesh says present structure, reporting verb is in the present. We are not going to school. This is a structure of what? Present continuous. So in this, indirect speech also I have not changed. They are not going to school. They are not going to school. I have not changed the structure of tense here. Why? Because of this says in the present structure. So when this says is in the present structure, I have not changed this one. Okay. So what is the formula here? If this reporting verb is in the present tense, example says. Okay. Now one more example I will take as to say. Hadi says, I am a अच्छा आई किल्ड ए स्नेक. मार्क दिस सेंटेंस. सेज रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब इज इन द प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड दिस इनवर्टेड कॉमा. दिस सेंटेंस इन आई किल्ड ए स्नेक. दिस सेंटेंस इज इन विच टेंस? पास्ट indefinite. Okay, now what is the formula says? If this reporting verb is in the present structure, then this sentence structure will not change. Okay, so how can I change this? Hadi says that. Now this I will refer to this Hadi, so then it will be he. He killed a snake. He killed a snake. So he killed a snake. Actually, it is also in the past indefinite structure. He killed a snake. I have changed only what? Subject of reported speech, because I am to change into indirect speech. So I refer to whom? Hadi. So Hadi says that he killed a snake. He killed a snake. So he killed a snake. This is in the what? Past indefinite structure. So it remained unchanged. So you got it. If this reporting verb is in the present structure, the structure condition of reported speech will get no change. I have not changed. Take one more sentence. Meeta says, we will go to Delhi. We will go to Delhi. We will go to Delhi. Now here Meeta says, says is a reporting one. Says is what? Reporting present structure. We will go to Delhi. Right? So then Meeta will change into what? We will change into they. So Meeta says that they will go to Delhi. Okay? You see, they will go to Delhi. We will go to Delhi. We will go to Delhi is in the future indefinite structure. Similarly, they will go to Delhi, it is also in the future indefinite structure. Why there is no change? Because says is used. Present form of reporting verb has been used. Okay, this is the only reason. One more formula I like to give you that may be useful for your assertive sentence, that if this reporting, the last formula, I am giving you, reported speech. If habitual fact or universal truth, then it will not change. if the reporting, that we should know, if the reporting verb is in the past, if the reporting verb is in the past structure and the reported speech, suppose that, you know, Hadi says, this is reporting verb, is in the past structure, and then this reported speech is in the, contains what? One habitual fact or universal truth, then it will not change. Get example. Hadi said, we take milk every day in the morning. So what we learn here, said is there. So said, according to the formula, this said, this reported structure will change in what way? Take. We take milk. That means, you know, it is in the present indefinite structure, but it will not change. Why it will not change? Because this sentence tells a habitual fact. This tense tells a habitual fact. So what will be the change? Hadi said that we will get changed into we take milk every day in the morning. Now this much is enough for today, and write 10 sentences of your own choice and change those sentences into indirect speech. Write 10 sentences of your own and change them into indirect speech of your own. Okay, this is a home task for you. I will check it. I may ask you questions when? In the live class next day. Okay? Thank you.